Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
So what we're going to be doing now is we're going to be making churros, and joining me is... You're in the living room practically every night, but tonight, of course, you'll
on
be in
Friday
the living
night,
room.
Be careful, this is really hot stuff.
Yes. Okay? Don't bend yourself.
Hot stuff.
Not a word.
Hot stuff. Subtitles, very hot.
All right, so here's the thing. On our website, you know, we tell you exactly how you're going to do this. Now, churros, really, it's like donuts, only it's straight.
It's like the Spanish breakfast. It's like the best cure for a really good hangover. So what do you have to do?
Squeeze me,
like really, really nice and careful. Drop it like it's hot. There you go. And just gonna fry. Don't go anywhere.
Oh.
So we make a little dough. Yeah. Just simple.
A little what I'm saying.
A dough. And this is like the breakfast for champions. Every restaurant you go in Australia, you find there's a dessert. But in Spain, we have this for breaking. That's why we're so excited in the morning. Mm. 3,000 calories, lots of sugar, big smile in your face the whole day.
Okay. What do we got over there?
Okay. To make a churro, it's very simple. A little bit of butter, a little bit of milk. Bring it to the boil. Some fresh vanilla beans. Can you feel the vanilla beans, please?
We will have this all on our website in English.
Feel the vanilla beans?
Yes. Oh, I can feel the vanilla
beans. Can you feel the love in the vanilla bean?
Can I say this is the vanilla pod?
The vanilla pod,
the vanilla pod.
What are you going to do is open the vanilla bean and just scrape all the seeds inside the milk.
So this, to do this properly, yeah. This is a lot harder than it looks.
No, it's not. Oh, this is so simple. Look at this. Just whisk it in. Whisk. Can you keep whisking? Come on. Chop, chop.
This is up very high. Is this all right? It's up very
whisking.
High.
Well. And now we put in some flour, and it's going to be magic. It's going to turn into a dough.
Yes.
Keep whisking.
Okay. It's enough.
There you go. Keep whisking. Yeah. Don't stop.
Oh, it looks like scrambled eggs.
You have to say, yes, chef, now. Yes, chef.
Yes, chef.
Oh, come on.
Yes,
and
chef.
It's turning into
yes,
a
chef.
Dough. Here you go. It's turning into a dough. I'm from
here. See, chef. See,
we're
chef.
We're putting the piping back, and we do some churros.
Then stick it in, chef.
All right, so we've got that. What's that?
This is for the chocolate sauce. It's all ready to go.
I don't know if we've got time. 1 minute. Make it.
Chef. 1 minute. Yes, chef. Yes, on chef, the five churros. Okay. The ones I prepared earlier. Here we are.
Hello. Okay.
So you're gluten-free, so you're going to have a churro.
How can I eat this, chef?
But I would love Magdalena to come and try the churros.
Magdalena, please.
I came all the way from Spain just to give Magdalena.
Stop. He's my friend. I told
Hello. Meteorologist.
Stop it.
Okay.
Hello, meteorologist. How are you?
Mom, I'm so excited.
I have been told I have to keep these two apart.
And all these sort of cooking demonstrations, they're going to be happening in the Chas with Chase.
You're missing
so
out
come and see me.
That's
okay.
Right. This is the Chase event. It's every... Well, I could just lick one, couldn't I?
Come on, let's have a little dip.
Ever.
Don't
the
double dip in it.
Ever.
Don't
Ooh,
double dip in it.
You double dipped.
No, I turned it around. Ooh.
Magdalena is allowed to double dip.
I turned it around, I promise.
Hey, that's very nice, isn't it?
Is that noise?
It's beautiful. You did a great job.
Thank you very much. Can you believe with this sous chef? I actually make churros
from
breakfast time.
Thank you. How do I say thank you?
Muchas gracias.
Oh, muchas gracias.
And buenos dias.
Qué rico.
Qué rico.
Okay. All right. If you're Spanish, I apologize.
That was hysterical.
We
anyway.
Have been making fun. All right, it is time for an ad break.
Yum, this is so good.
I don't believe you're